At that time, the kingdom of heaven will be like 10 virgins who took their lamps and went out to meet the bridegroom. 5 of them were foolish, and 5 were wise. The foolish ones took their lamps but did not take any oil with them. The wise ones, however, took oil in jars along with their lamps. The bridegroom was a long time in coming, and they all became drowsy and fell asleep. At midnight, the cry rang out, "Here's the bridegroom, come out to meet him." Then all the virgins woke up and trimmed their lamps. The foolish ones said to the wise, "Give us some of your oil, our lamps are going out." "No," they replied, "there may not be enough for both us and you. Instead, go to those who sell oil and buy some for yourselves." But while they were on their way to buy the oil, the bridegroom arrived. The virgins who were ready went in with him to the wedding banquet, and the door was shut. Later, the others also came. "Lord, Lord," they said, "open the door for us." But he replied, "Truly, I tell you, I don't know you. Therefore, keep watch, because you do not know the day or the hour." Again, it will be like a man going on a journey who called his servants and entrusted his wealth to them. To one he gave 5 bags of gold, to another 2 bags, and to another 1 bag, each according to his ability. Then he went on his journey. The man who had received 5 bags of gold went at once and put his money to work and gained 5 bags more. So also the one with 2 bags of gold gained 2 more. But the man who had received 1 bag went off, dug a hole in the ground, and hid his master's money. After a long time, the master of those servants returned and settled accounts with them. The man who had received 5 bags of gold brought the other 5. "Master," he said, "you entrusted me with 5 bags of gold. See, I have gained 5 more." His master replied, "Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful with a few things. I will put you in charge of many things. Come and share your master's happiness." The man with 2 bags of gold also came. "Master," he said, "you entrusted me with 2 bags of gold. See, I have gained 2 more." His master replied, "Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful with a few things. I will put you in charge of many things. Come and share your master's happiness." Then the man who had received 1 bag of gold came. "Master," he said, "I knew that you are a hard man, harvesting where you have not sown and gathering where you have not scattered seed. So I was afraid and went out and hid your gold in the ground. See, here is what belongs to you." His master replied, "You wicked, lazy servant. So you knew that I harvest where I have not sown and gather where I have not scattered seed? Well then, you should have put my money on deposit with the bankers, so that when I returned, I would have received it back with interest. So take the bag of gold from him and give it to the one who has 10 bags. For whoever has will be given more, and they will have an abundance. Whoever does not have, even what they have will be taken from them. And throw that worthless servant outside into the darkness, where there will be weeping and gnashing of teeth."